see that? Ugh.
It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past?
Windshap on this wall.
used in Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users.
Yes! BD-1.
Way too close. Thanks for the help.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. You use the Force to push the ball at the target. Keep your eye on the ball. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Push the ball before it reaches you. Try again.
This Guardian was destroyed long ago. Oh, okay. What is it? Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act. Right, we're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere. Think there's more spheres around here? Me too. Let's keep checking.
Hey, BD-1.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere. I'll check it out.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Didn't we see one of these spears on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down.
Doing okay back there, BD-1?
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire. In there.
I'll check it out. Thanks for the help. Expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there would be Zepho stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. Try it out. Thank you.
What? Jedi! Stop hiding!
Yeah!
has picked up earlier.
This.
That is odd. Keep an eye out.
Another one? Gotta unlock this. Nice.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Get some help. You gotta slice this door.
Execute the intruder! Make your last mistake.
Hey now. What was in there?
Up, I've got this.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Me. Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Well, it was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.